F. Young, Michael, Jackie, and the Charles family.
This is Caribbean Vibe.
It's five, yes, five children that the Lord has given me. And I have to nurture and keep them in society. So if to prison I go, or should I end up in death row, my children will suffer tomorrow, I know. So I used to ask the Lord why he gave me so many. But now I look around, I see his reasons clearly. For if it wasn't for my children and the stigma they would receive, my friend, I just would have been in the hangman's den. Cause all them smarties back in the 70s booties money from my treasury. Them locho ones who send away we funds and cause the downturn in my country. Oh, how they raped and plundered my dear nation. Now they walking about free drawing pension. If I had my way, it would have been amen. For them thief and cooks who put me in this problem, they don't know it's just my children that's saving them. It's five, yes, five children that the Lord has given me. So I have to keep away from trouble definitely. Cause if I only make jail, society will never fail to have my character and name white male. They pass blackmail. So all them sickos who raping and killing women, and all them weirdos who abusing our children, fathers who commit incest, wife beaters, man I detest, it's my children saving all these insect pests. And all them pushers, ganja growers, who have youngsters hooked on dope, drug importers, cocaine shippers, who have black youths living without hope. Sometimes I feel I could get some cyanide, chuck them and send them for their last ride. For me alone they would push their last item. The plans I have, I sure I will be condemned. They don't know, it's just the children that's saving them.
This is Caribbean Vibes.
It's five, yes, five children that the Lord has given me. And I have to answer for them before the Almighty. So you businessmen who feeding we junk food and making big money, you had better walk softly around me, Neil and Massey. And all you homosexuals who going around willfully, spreading this AIDS disease, look homo, I'm warning thee. If the Lord didn't give me five, and I didn't want to see them strive, no homo I know could have been alive. And them employers who send home workers, blaming it on recession. Lucas and Jay, call it a day. Man worked 30 years, no severance pay. Soon as money scarce, they does abandon ship. The new thing now is receivership. Adding to our economic problem, creaming off we profits to France and Bethlehem. They don't know, it's just the children that's saving them. All those who hate Cuba,
it's just the children that's saving them.
All those who hate Africa,
it's just the children that's saving them.
All those against Castro,
it's just the children that's saving them.
All who against Calypso,
it's just the children that's saving them.
All you who love Bota,
it's just the children that's saving them.
All those who hate Namibia,
it's just the children that's saving them.
All them homosexuals,
it's just the children that's saving them.
All them needle takers,
it's just the children.
This is Caribbean Vibes.
It's just mature and that's it.